Hello. Hello. How's it going? Can you hear me? Oh, okay, so you can hear me. Okay, I have not played this yet, so might be sloppy.
Zakharovia, the fallen city, the land of no return, where darkness won, and we demon hunters lost. 1 year ago, a plea for help summoned hunters to Zakharovia. Many answered the call.
Man.
No one returned.
I'm just waking up, I ain't awake yet.
I thought Adrian dead, until a raven delivered his message. He too summoned me to Zakharovia. He saw what I seek. Adrian is a friend. One of the precious few I have. And the only man who knows of my past. Of the pact I made. And the demon powers I wield. Whatever haunts this cursed city, I will face to find my friend.
Damn. Need to move my overlays.
The city is eerily quiet. Not a human soul in sight. Monsters have claimed the streets. Dim lights shine through the dusty windows. I wonder what horrors hide behind them. I sense something hidden. Something far more sinister than the monsters. Something faint. Like a whisper in the back of my mind.
Okay. Okay, what the hell? Okay, so there's something I'm missing.
In my head? What else?
If you can hear me, jump now. Good boy. Now roll over. Just kidding. Treasure chest, up there on the balcony. Come on, go get it. You can use the exercise. I love these boxes. You never know what you're going to get. So exciting. I know this place. You're getting closer. Come on, open that door. Oh, watch out, Hunter. Those dummies look tough. They outnumber you. You should consider retreating. Look at those dummies with their red eyes and long noses. They're laughing at your feeble attacks. Wait. Are you still fighting the dummies? Come on, put your back into it. Hit harder. Maybe I should stop wasting my...
Ooh.
A demon power. Where did you learn to do that? Anyway, I'm trapped in that...
Wait, that's not me.
Well, I must be in another dungeon.
Hello?
I sense something shiny nearby. Let me give you a hint. It's bigger than a spider, but it is also full of treasure. And it is sitting on top of the dungeon. Seriously, you give up on the treasure? Good. I knew your greed would get the better of you. Yes, you found it. Good boy. What did you get? Something shiny.
There's something about that voice. Something I can't quite place. I've fought and slain many monsters in my line of work. The ones that talk are always the worst. There are survivors after all this time. Castle Zagora still stands, a refuge from the horrors outside.
I'm
praise.
Welcome.
Your Majesty, I would...
It is not safety that we want.
No further...
You may believe no help is coming, and have given up, but we stand strong. But if it is your friend you seek, you must go south, to the Royal Gardens.
Thank you, Your Majesty. The Queen is strong-willed. It must be how she got this far, but it changes nothing. The city is overrun.
I'm back. Did you miss me? I know you missed me. Now that I think about it, you weren't properly introduced. You can call me Voice. I'm currently without a body. So, this seems to fit. Now, what should I call you? John? No, you don't look like a John. Victor? That's just stupid. Gennady? No, that doesn't suit you. I know, I'll call you Vicky. Yes, that seems to fit perfectly.
Thank you.
Him.
Look, Vicky, a maze. That looks fun. Let's go there. Now, can you find your way out?
No jumping. Vicky, this is such a fun place, full of ancient things, terrible things, things that go kaboom. Too bad that you can't go inside. Perhaps when you're a little bit taller.
Thank you.
Oh, I sense something young and delicious up ahead. I'll go and introduce myself. Don't be jealous, Vicky. I'll be back.
I thought I was the last living...
Victor Vran just arrived. Do you know how...
I've heard of him, but we never crossed paths. The only hunters I've seen recently lie lifeless. You could check the crypts. I haven't been...
Thank you.
Because I didn't say it. My name is Irene. See you around, Victor Vran.
Trying to make sense of what happened. She has another reason to stay here this long, I'm certain. Irene paints a bleak picture. Zagorovia is lost.
Keep it going, down.
One less sword on our side. One more life claimed by the Void. Rest in peace, brother. Thank you. Adrian is a skilled hunter, but can he survive this place? And why would he keep fighting for a lost cause?
In the dawn, and I kneel and blow till the seed of the fire flicker and blow.
This spirit doesn't seem hostile, more like confused. The smell hits you right away. Not the stale, dry smell of a tomb. No, this is another all too familiar smell. The smell of rotting flesh. Adrian? One of ours has fallen here. But it isn't Adrian. I will cleanse this tomb so you can rest in peace, brother. The death of a hunter is like the death of a brother or sister. We mourn and raise a toast to celebrate the deeds and lives of those we lose. The smell hits you right away. Not the stale, dry smell of a tomb. No, this is another all too familiar smell. The smell of rotting flesh.
Go lay down. Go lay down. Go lay down.
The smell hits you right away. Not the stale, dry smell of a tomb. No, this is another all too familiar smell. The smell of rotting flesh. The smell hits you right away. Not the stale, dry smell of a tomb. No, this is another all too familiar smell. The smell of rotting flesh.
Body. Could that be Adrian?
God damn it, so close. Oh, hey, what's up, man? Oh, I'm getting a call. Hold on a second. How's it going, Duke? Fuck. Oh, Jesus.
The smell hits you right away. Not the stale, dry smell of a tomb. No, this is another all too familiar smell. The smell of rotting flesh.
I'm gonna get this. Can't take any damage.
The smell hits you right away. Not the stale, dry smell of a tomb. No, this is another all too familiar smell.
Oh, so close.
The smell hits you right away. Not the stale, dry smell of a tomb. No, this is another all too familiar smell. The smell of rotting flesh. The smell hits you right away. Not the stale, dry smell of a tomb. No, this is another all too familiar smell. The smell of rotting flesh.
Okay. Take any damage. There we go. Can't take damage.
Body. Could that be Adrian? One of ours has fallen here, but it isn't Adrian. I will cleanse this tomb so you can rest in peace, brother. The death of a hunter is like the death of a brother or sister. We mourn and raise a toast to celebrate the deeds and lives of those we lose.
Aw, son of a bitch.
The smell hits you right away. Not the stale, dry smell of a tomb. No, this is another all too familiar smell. The smell of rotting flesh.
dead body. Could that be Adrian? One of ours has fallen here, but it isn't Adrian. I will cleanse this tomb so you can rest in peace, brother. The death of a hunter is like the death of a brother or sister. We mourn and raise a toast to celebrate the deeds and lives of those we lose.
Seven more. Ha ha ha. So close.
The smell hits you right away. Not the stale, dry smell of a tomb. No, this is another all too familiar smell. The smell of rotting flesh.
This is getting,
The smell hits you right away. Not the stale, dry smell of a tomb. No, this is another all too familiar smell. The smell of rotting flesh.
Yeah. Hello? Okay. what, for the free... Okay. Okay. Yeah, always call just to make sure in case I go back to sleep.
Could that be Adrian?
Okay.
One of ours has fallen here.
Okay.
But it isn't Adrian.
Bye.
I will cleanse this tomb so you can rest in peace, brother. The death of a hunter is like the death of a brother or sister. We mourn and raise a toast to celebrate the deeds and lives of those we lose.
You son of a bitch.
The smell hits you right away.
So close.
Not the stale, dry smell of a tomb. No, this is another all too familiar smell. The smell of rotting flesh. Another dead body. Could that be Adrian? Ours has fallen here, but it isn't Adrian. I will cleanse this tomb so you can rest in peace, brother. Of a hunter is like the death of a brother or sister. We mourn and raise a toast to celebrate the deeds and lives of those we lose.
Finally, I did it. Good God.
Over here! Help!
You just ran and left the hunters to
Well, you see, I'm a coward, and that has kept me alive in this hell. I was sure that someone would come along to rescue me, so...
Even a coward's life will feed the evil brewing here. I've cleared the way to the castle. You can go.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you! I promise,
The smell hits you right away. Not the stale, dry smell of a tomb. No, this is another all too familiar smell. The smell of rotting flesh. One of ours has fallen here, but it isn't Adrian. I will cleanse this tomb so you can rest in peace, brother. The death of a hunter is like the death of a brother or sister. We mourn and raise a toast to celebrate the deeds and lives of those we lose.
What's up, Luke? You getting on? Hello?